Also here locally, the trial for a mom accused of waiting 2 hours to call 911 after finding her son dead has been delayed. Amanda Piñon was scheduled to go to trial in April, but the prosecutor told the judge the DNA evidence taken from the scene won't be tested until May, so the judge delayed Piñon's trial. She was arrested last June after her son, Athan Piñon, died at a home on Robin Drive. Piñon's boyfriend, Michael Duty, is also charged with the young boy's death.